time on PDIS.
You medical students brush away the importance of PDS.
I think she's been kidnapped.
If you let me poison the diesel, that'll be the end of it.
Okay, now.
I'm starting a PDS revolution.
Emma, what are you doing? We're supposed to be showing the agents the gadgets.
Just let me finish them off!
What are you doing?
I just need to do 10 more compressions!
Come on, we've got to show the agents the gadgets.
Emma!
We have a look.
Welcome to Emma's Teleshopping. And these are my beautiful sisters,
Emily.
Okay.
You guys like to blow things up. But what really blows? Obsolete since the invention of the electronic. Yours, buy one, get one free, $19.99. Also, swim in the sea. But don't blow them up past 120. I'll explode. Are you in first year? Do you need a stethoscope? Of course you fucking don't. But buy one anyway.
You can get engraved for £5 more. But who cares about that? Because Daddy will pay anyway.
It can hear through 6 feet of concrete. Today, our luxury vibrating tuning fork. Silver plated. Yours today for just $30.99. You can put it on your head where it hurts like a bitch when you hit with it.
Ian Keenan hasn't made an anatomy tweet in at least 20 minutes.
And it's embryology week.
Last I knew, he was keeping tabs on Jan Dekker.
We need you to go to Jan Dekker's office. You need to break in.
I have an idea of how we can get in there.
In Keenan's Angels, you need to go and find Keenan. You need to check he's okay. Go to Ridley One.
Remember, the lives of every medical student are at stake. Good luck, agents.
No pressure.
Is this your office, big boy?
I've got some concerns.
Well, I've got a few ideas, and I'm sure it'll exceed your expectations.
Another one! Ooh, I like where this is going.
What is this?
The Pink Bunny! That's my favourite!
Okay.
Well, I've got something that
we can make it a little bit more interesting. Mm. You smell good. Keenan was right to be keeping an eye on Jan. It seems like they've been keeping Dewar in uni halls.
Which one?
Doesn't say. Just says they've got their best Russian mobster guarding them. Come on, we better call this in. Bye, Jan. See you later, Jan.
Hey, guys! Guys! Hey! Guys! What's going on here? Aren't you coming back?
Still not willing to talk. You're not going to be running any marathons for a bit, are you? Despite the fact we've got your BMI down by starving you for the last 20 days. Well, how about this then? It's going to make you talk. Might be when I start pouring it away, mind. No!
Thank you.
value the angels more than the Pepsi. Well, it's all gone now, so you can't have it. I've got another idea. This is one of your loved possessions, isn't it? You wouldn't want anything to happen to this, would you? So what do you know about what we're doing with this toxin in Lise's lake? What do you know about that? Do you know about all the ducks being immune to it?
I'll never tell, I'll never tell.
And do you know why they're immune? Do you know how the immunity works? Ah, duck shit, Ian. Duck shit.
Duck shit?
We need to go and tell everyone. Guys, wait, hold on. Don't we need to save Keenan?
He's got a smile on his face.
Maybe you should be quiet. Actually, don't. I'm bored.
You're bored?
Yeah, I'm bored.
You're bored!
You think tying you up and just standing here is fun?
Hopefully it won't be long.
So what have you found out?
I found out in Jan's office that Dewey's being held in some of the uni accommodation.
We think it's most probably either going to be The View, Ricky or Lise's, but you guys are going to stick out like a sore thumb, so you're going to need some disguises.
Okay. So we found out that Brian Vernon's been torturing Ian Heenan.
Oh god, poor Ian.
Yeah, and we found out that the ducks in Lise's lake are immune to it.
Okay.
Okay, so you've got to get some shit.
Duck shit?
Yep.
In the lake?
And then all this will be. You just got to do it, man.
Okay, fine.
Got to do it for med.
Let's get to Lise's before it gets too dark.
That's good. Let's go.
Where are they? What have you got for us then?
We've got this to collect the duck shit in. Medsoc values your sacrifice for all of us.
The R&D department's been working very hard on getting you guys some new tactical swimwear.
Is that it? I thought there was going to be a boat.
We were going to, but Jeremy Hunt cut our budget, so we've got a Lila instead.
Sweet.
Good luck, agents. And remember, don't get any water in your mouth.
Yeah, it looks clear.
Kill me. Actually kill me.
Oh, my God.
need to go to Lisa's.
We need to get disguises. We have to blend in.
Hmm. I know where I can get ski wear.
Let's go.
Right. State your name, cuz. What are we doing today?
China is apparently the worst one. So I ate two pots of pesto.
Two pots of pesto. Tell my man shut up.
This place is amazing. Let's
split
up.
Hi, do you know where
Deer
is?
No, sorry.
Okay.
Do you know
Have you seen Dua around?
Sorry, I'm really late for lacrosse.
Hi, I'm looking for my friend.
No, sorry, I haven't found her, but I found myself in Southeast Asia. Maybe you can try looking there.
A million that dreams are a nickel, and I know one day I gon' come up. And when you see me, don't hate that I pull up. You pay whether you legit when you slang or tipping off cane. Until I take a dip in the range, I'm flipping them things. Gotta get that money,
lovely day, just got paid. Stack it up, be on my way. Lovely day, lovely day, lovely day.
What'd your family think about this?
About you kidnapping me?
Yeah, but also getting involved in dangerous plots.
The poison's your fault!
Well, I'm a worker. I'm a drone. I don't take moral responsibility.
Yeah, that's what the Nazi said too.
I wanna go dancing with you all night dancing. Let's go dancing. I wanna go dancing with you all night dancing. Let's go dancing.
Do you have any plans for tonight? You're going to town? Okay. Going to your
old
HQ?
Yeah. This is a great time, yeah? I'll see you around,
thank you! Where are you from?
Newcastle.
Yeah, but where are you really from?
Fucking Newcastle!
Who the fuck are you?
Oh my god, it's Keenan Angel!
Here's the same thing!
Actually.
Yeah, I might do the same.
What even is Cambridge, Calgary?